Today we are going to talk about centimeters and meters. If you have a ruler nearby that does have centimeters marked on it, please grab it at this time. You'll see on my screen that I have a portion of a centimeter ruler at the top of my screen, and you'll see that the abbreviation for centimeters is CM. And so this ruler shows 15 centimeters and just over. Now, looking at my text box to the side, I want us to compare centimeters to meters. And so if you think about our work with prefixes, you'll find that centi, in this case, is going to be a prefix that means 1/100. And so as we think about the meaning of the prefix in centimeters, you'll think that a centimeter is 1/100th of a meter. And so as we think about how many centimeters are in a meter, you'll find that 100 centimeters equals 1 meter. And again, the prefix attached to centimeters allows us to have that knowledge and is a helpful clue for converting centimeters to meters. Now, as we get larger, we want to compare meters to kilometers. And so 1 kilometer is going to be 1,000 meters. And so as we think about that conversion, centimeters are smaller than a meter. Meters are smaller than kilometers. And so 1 kilometer equals 1,000 meters. Keep these conversions in mind as we continue to discuss measurement in this unit. Thanks for listening.